What do you got there, Philman?
Some backer rod. Put it in the log, so that way when we fill it with our caulking, you're not filling up the whole gap and wasting a bunch of product.
It yeah.
Also, so it doesn't absorb water.
Ah.
So if any water does somehow happen to get back behind it, it won't soak up and keep the logs wet.
I see. So you just stuff it in there and then you caulk over the top of it like you did on these here?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Thank you.